you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock? All right, we'll scoot then. Something I can build with? How'd I know?
Right then, where were we?
Ah yes, if you recall, Skadi, the Queen of the Hunt, was being courted by Odin himself. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge. It was put forth that the Aesir were plagued by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down. Odin knew that Skadi could not resist the temptation to prove herself superior, and so she joined the hunt. Skadi tracked the eagle as it flew where she alone could glide, and loosed an arrow from her unerring bow. When she collected her quarry, she found no eagle at all, but her own father, poor Thjodi, slain by his own daughter. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Yeah.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly, I don't have much else going on right now. The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Locked. Find another entrance. Boy.
Sir. It's another one of those maps. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Ah!
stupid pots. Braga, no magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
In this one, and the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. A good feeling. I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. No whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Thank you.
back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
For a pair of pasty fiefs, you sure can't fight. I give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You won't... We know half the story.
Yes.
You, didn't happen to find that whetstone, perchance?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In Ariver's back.
Oh.
Oh. He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the Whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. Well, when you do need something, I'll be around. I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really.